Maybe I should check out that castle.
Here.
All right, come and get some.
We will end them! Now on Bedwick!
afraid, Morgan.
More outsiders!
Thought you could die, though.
Do this.
Okay, this is it.
Thank you.
All right, come and get some.
I'm out. strange creature awash in a strange land. How curious. Prithee, tell. Have you come to do the one true king's bidding, or to chase the thread of fate that has brought us each to this moment? No, I do not detect the bitter taste of madness about you. You have not yet spoken with our king. Perhaps it is fate, after all, that brings you to the depths in which I find myself confined. I am Namiwe, goddess of the Fae, lady of the lake, seer, and counselor to the one true king. Or so I was. And you? Who are you, strange one? Curiosity is the first step on the path to wisdom. Step onward. Ah, when the one true king is deposed at the hands of those he trusted most, the cost our precious kingdom suffered was greater than we ever could have imagined. Convinced of the plot's merits, I lent my power to the treachery, bewitching a dagger that it may be capable of killing a god such as he. At the last moment, I realized the folly of my actions, and secretly altered the spell to instead lull him into a deep slumber. Aside from sparing the Fae his brutality, I had no way of knowing this act would affect our world, much less in so dire a manner. The one true king was spared his regicide, but by means of a dark magic. Two kingdoms twined, our beloved kingdom of the Fae and the unfamiliar world of the Dran. By the hand of the one true king, he is the most powerful being in this world, more so than even myself. He alone is capable of such an act. Though I played a part in his betrayal, I alone am the one who brought him back from his eternal slumber. My reward was a delayed death, that I might consider my betrayal and amply feel the weight of it. Be advised, strange one. Do not underestimate the one true king, nor trust him in his present state of madness. To do so would surely be your last mistake. We shall meet again. Of this, I am certain.
Here we go.
More outsiders!